So as a response to yesterday's programming fail video, I have now done it. Thank God for that. And it all boiled down to one missing exclamation mark. That kind of pisses me off, but I'm also really happy now because I've also learned something. It's just taken quite a bit of time. Thank you, David.